Greetings, users and programs. This is Etari Living Sacrifice, playing some Final Fantasy 15. I am excited as all get out to play this game with you guys. I've been waiting for a long time to get into this. I bought it when it first came out on the Xbox, and then I realized that, you know, they're going to have all this DLC and stuff, and I wanted to wait for all that to come out, so that way I could play it all in one sitting. And not have to come back to it. I can't stand it. Like, I want to be able to remember what's going on and whatnot. But, yeah, so, you know, I heard it was coming out on the PC, and I was like, well, I'll just wait for it to come out on PC then. Because, you know, 120 frames per second and all that good stuff. So, let's get into it. Did the tutorial last night. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. That's very reminiscent of a saying that they said in the very first Final Fantasy. The tale of the chosen king, savior to the star. Noctis Lucius Calum. Move, look around. So, like, whoa, are they picking up where the movie left off, or? I did watch the movie, but it's been at least a year. Am I walking in fire? Is that dangerous? Are we not fighting people? Whoa, that's bad. That's bad. Roll, tuck and roll, tuck and roll, tuck and roll.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down, we'll keep him busy.
Oh my gosh, she survived that. What the heck?
Nops, over here!
I have no idea what's going on.
Here it comes!
Jeez.
I got your back.
Here you go. Let's go.
What just happened? What was that? Before the fall. Bright light, bright light.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Daddy?
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Lots of bowing. Lots of cool hair. Lots of dignified old men.
Well, princes will be princes.
Princes, not princess.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
Oh, now we're not being formal. Who called out to him?
I fear I have left too
much unsaid.
It wasn't
him. Must have been the guy behind him.
You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing.
I think they could wait on the king
Do
with the motor running.
Around your charming bride-to-be.
Has he met his bride-to-be?
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you.
Lucis, not Lucius. Lucis.
Walk tall, my son.
Walk tall. Achievement unlocked. Insomnia's waking nightmare. I have no idea what that's for. All I did was hit All I did was push the forward button. I got an achievement. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Calum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Alticia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Going to the Tenebrae and we're gonna get married. Lots of power lines in Japanese games. Uh-oh, somebody has road trouble. Is it us that has road trouble?
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up.
I don't think cars like that break down very
Come
often.
On, cars isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Am I helping push? Do I have to push a button? What button do I push? X? Nope. Y? Nope. B? Nope. Forward? Nope. Left, right, push. Oh, it's telling me what button to push. Maybe I should just follow instructions.
When the night
was gone. Oh, it is that song.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
As you push.
You won't even notice if we just let
push
go.
With me.
Prompto, don't even think about
darling,
it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Push the car.
Goodness, come on, turn the switch.
Me.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine.
Oh my gosh, this is a heavy car. Nor must be uphill slightly.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
It's only 2 inches on the map. Oh my god, how long are they gonna have us push?
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
I wonder what that was all about. To show us how close we were as friends? Whenever I hit print screen, it does a frame skip like that. I don't like that.
The girl waiting.
Oh, instead of Sid,
now,
it's Sydney.
Which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Well,
not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddad.
Ah, that makes sense.
Roll her in while I'm
so in
still
every
young.
Final Fantasy game, there's a Sid who's a mechanic.
Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Slackjaw? Is that a Maserati? What kind of car is this modeled after?
It's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
You push her yourself. I love how they make the redneck girl have a southern
Y'all
accent.
Heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
And it's a really bad southern accent, too.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never like
we
that game.
Play the
Never
waiting game.
Now we actually get to move around, huh? Hello? What do we do? There's a... Oh, we talked to her. We talked to Little Miss Push-Up.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
We have a map. Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Speak to tipsters to learn about the area and update the map.
Whoa! They got ebony out here!
Restaurant, speak to...
Ignis
oh, that's...
Flip. Wait, what's a gill?
Alright, let's talk to her
time,
one more time.
Get her done.
Yeah, get her done. Get her done. What's this? Read. Hammerhead, pit stop situated in the easternmost reaches of the Lucian continent. Owned and operated by Crown City... Born mechanic Sid Sofier and his grease monkey granddaughter Cindy Arum. They don't have the same last name. Unlike most service stations that cater only to customers in the automotive variety, Hammerhead offers food and trinkets for their drivers as well. Coupled with Sid and Cindy's frank but friendly conversational style, this outpost serves as an oasis that soothes the soul of roadsters weary of the laden plains. First time visitors, beware. If you wish to remain on Sid's good side, refrain from asking about the origin of the garage's name. Well, let's get on his bad side. What's the name? Hammerhead Garage. Why would he name it that if we didn't want us to ask about it?
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Who's that talking?
And flat broke.
I got 10,000!
Insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Prince Noctis and his royal retinue set out to sail for the neighboring land of Cordo, where the prince is wed to his betrothed, having channeled all their funds into repairs for the Regalia. However, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil, the currency of choice outside Insomnia.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
I guess I just gotta talk to Cydney, huh? Cindy. Why do I have such a hard time saying Cindy? Shop?
Well, howdy!
Howdy! Boy, howdy! Y'all not supposed to be back now, you hear? Back here now, you ho- Wait. Y'all not supposed to be back here, that's what I'm trying to say.
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
You know what would be cool? If we had it in Japanese and we could hear what redneck Japanese people sound like.
Imagine the old man to keep the place running. Me neither. But he did. Now Cindy's all grown up. Yep. Hammerhead's in good hands.
Yes, yeah, it is.
Now is a good grandson-in-law.
Yep, and you could be that one. But now, I want to go fast because I got to go fast. Oh, what's this? Something shiny.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Cindy, have a conversation with me. Ask for a loan, ask for a discount, ask my friends. Let's see here. Ask my friends.
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Ah, that's a good idea.
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
He wants you to teach us a lesson.
He ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
Yeah.
I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
Let's prove our worth.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
How do we take pictures? Oh, that's first person mode. Look at me, I'm in first person mode. Hey, Cindy. You know, I ain't married yet. I ain't even yet look me up and down like I'm looking you up and down. Yeah, I'm going.
Normally, when we need help with varmints, we just call the hunters.
Let's give her a wedgie. Let's give her a wedgie. You do it. You do it, Prompto. You grab her. Grab it. Grab it. Stop turning around on me. I'm gonna give her a wedgie. How do I give her a wedgie? I can't give her a wedgie. Oh, well. But let's go out to our first real battle. Did the tutorial last night. I hope I can remember. Gotta remember some things.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
The threat meter displays when an enemy detects your presence. Conjure weapons to attack. Hold B to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly and adapt to the flow of combat. Blitz.
Got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Never fear. Prompto's here.
Hey! Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and blast up.
What's this over here?
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? A hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Varmints.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Look where you're going!
What?
I mean to do that?
What? I just pulled out my sword.
Who could this
I think
be?
Our car's done.
Hello?
I never gave you my phone number, Cydney.
How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Got it. We'll take a look.
I never gave her my number. She's stalking me. She's stalking me. She knows I'm gonna get married soon.
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
I keep calling her Cydney.
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Letters. Mutant Dualhorn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics. Red tusks. Extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area.
Knocked!
So he went for it. Whoa! Whoa! Dang! Good
you
shot.
Okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Last thing I need now.
I have no idea what's going on.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
That was too fast.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
That's awesome. That was hilarious. That was such a good Easter egg. That might be my favorite Easter egg in a long time. That's awesome. I hear doggies. Come on, guys. I hear them. I missed? Noctis will quickly recover HP and MP while hanging from high ground. Warp strike a distant enemy from this position to receive a damage boost.
I never miss.
Finesse was D.
Hey, who's out there?
More rednecks. Hey, I was just using the bathroom.
The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle.
I ate too much peanut butter.
Funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Do it for free, do it for a price. Ask my friends. We'll do it for free.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail. The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cyd's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Hey, like any girl. We're just gonna talk about your pretty girl behind her back.
Treat her wrong and treat her right. Stuff is wrenched where the sun don't shine.
Mm-hmm.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
He wants to take care of Cindy, not Sydney. I'm gonna call her Sydney. Yeah, I like Sydney better than Sydney anyway. Locate the target.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
He's looking right at us. They're coming right for us! Oh my goodness. He's got two horns! That must be where the name dual horn comes from. Uh-oh.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Oh! Dang!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Being just mean to the animals. Being mean to the animals. Your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat. How do I turn it on? There we go. In wait mode, hold RB to scan the enemy for weakness. Alright. And then we want to hit LB.
Ignis!
Whoa! What was I doing there? I missed that up. Messed up that opportunity.
That up more quickly.
Apparently, my finesse sucks. Ring. Little Miss Thang calling.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I
just like you.
If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
That's right, Dad said he left something in the trunk for me. If y'all want to fix her up, sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
By fix her up, what do they mean by fix her up?
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
That was just mean. Why would they say such a thing? I want to know how to manually snap photos. Not screenshots. Well, hello, Ignis.
Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Okay. Fine.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is.
We'll get up early. The prince will get out of bed for you, Ignis. For you. What are we going to do in the morning? Your friend has invited you on a tour. Join him down at dawn tomorrow to undertake a special task. You must remain in the vicinity of your destination.
The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice.
Stirring. That's what you needed my help for? To stir the damn pot? Stir the pot with left while talking with Ignis. Don't let the stew burn. Alright, more for the conversation.
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much
just... Am I supposed to do it fast?
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing.
How fast do I need to do it?
Could use just a touch longer to thicken. If you don't mind stirring.
Continue stirring the pot while talking.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
No, I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years, you've never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
I like looking after little boys.
Time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself. Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the gunnery arts.
Not really, no.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
Yes,
my
absolutely.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while.
Stirred, not shaken.
Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
It's quiet.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
And peaceful.
Dawn tomorrow.
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You damn Skippy.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Uh-oh. This looks ominous. We're gonna get our feet wet. Let's just get our feet wet. Playing in the puddle. Jump in the puddle. Jump in the puddle. Yay! Yay! I'm playing in the puddle. Splash me. Splash me. Enough of that silliness. Be serious there, Noctis. Let's get serious. Noctis sucks. Let's see if she lacks. She lacks the goofy boys. Yay, I'm a little kid.
Let's hit up the
dingle, dangle, dingle, dangle, dingle, dangle, dingle, dangle, dingle, dangle. Boingy, boingy, boingy. Why, hello there, little miss push-up.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
Yes, she is.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
Yeah, fixed her up for us.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
No, we kind of meant you in the picture there, pretty one. I'm all goofy.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget,
we met.
Do y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Ask my friends.
Ooh, me! I'll do it!
Someone's eager.
Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk.
Well, thank you.
There should be a motel on your way to Galden.
Is that a hint?
If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
I'm just inferring things. I'm just inferring as many innuendos as I can.
Up and ready for the road. Would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Not quite yet, no. Alright, that's enough of that goofy outfit. I can't do it, y'all. I'm sorry. It just don't fit in. Man, we did her up good. I like the color change in the sun. Heck yeah. Whoa! Whoa! Hey! there we go. I'm like, get you back. Get back over there. Oh, look at that. It's floating! I'm flying! Alright. To be a more than capable mechanic. Digging under armpits. So how come I can't make her go all wonky? How come I could do it with the other guy, but I can't do it with her? Hey now. She's just a floating little pixie. I can spin him. What? It's so weird. Woo! What the heck? Spin, girl. Why won't they let me zoom in on her? It's because she's a girl. They won't let me zoom in on the girl. That's stupid. Stupid. That's mean. To all the fanboys. Yep, we cannot spin girls around. That's just so... Ah. Darn those double standards. High potion? I'm gonna get high potion.
Ah. How y'all doing?
Doing better than...
Stand up straight, boy.
I is, old man.
You slacking off. If y'all are having car trouble, Cindy's your girl.
Cindy's my girl. You said Cindy's my girl, hey?
While I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
When you say fix her up, what do y'all mean? When it's dirty or damaged.
What are y'all after today?
Not much, because it looks pretty damn awesome already. I think this is my new dream car. It looks like a Phantom. And, luxury, bad to the bone car anyway.
What coat do you fancy?
Ooh, look at that. Darkness. The darkness.
Well, here's what I can do for...
Cindy Mobile. Look at that.
How about the decals?
Yeah, look at that. That's awesome.
Anything you like?
That's pretty awesome, too.
How about the decals?
They did an amazing job with this stuff.
Anything you like?
Oh, that's sweet. That is so cool.
Be seeing ya.
Be seeing you there, sweet thing. Drive the car yourself. Let's play with the car a little
bit.
Time to
go.
All right.
Oh, putting the top down. Yeah, this is a bad to the bone car.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever.
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
Oh, so
that's what this is about.
Don't have a car.
If you need, I could always lend you the Regalia.
Whoa!
That'd be great.
Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Well, hey there, little missus.
What about it?
You ever want to have a conversation with the prince? Refuel? Yes. Why do I get a discount? And how long does that discount last for?
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
Well, thank you for that fan service. He's so cool. He's sitting in a car without a seatbelt, teaching children to ride without their seatbelts. Do we got to go through this cutscene every time? Don't get me wrong, it ain't bad to look at, but come on. She's gonna wash the window too? Yep. Alright, come on now. Skip, there we go.
Pretty again.
Yes, you is. I know you pretty, but we got things to do, girl. Oh, they won't hit me. Get out of the car, does this Grand Theft Auto? Ah! Oh, get out of the car, it's my car now! I've always wanted a Chevrolet. You can't steal cars. You can't steal cars, that's very disappointing. Very disappointing.
So, just how many photos have you taken?
Well, haven't really been keeping count, but it's a lot. First time outside the Crown City. You bet I'm eager.
Maybe quit making faces and snap some of us, too.
My face just does that, and you always shy away from the lens. Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight.
Select the destination from the list of locations, and Ignis will drive there using the shortest route. However, Ignis will not drive while daemons are out. At night, Noctis takes the wheel.
Suddenly.
Really?
Yeah, I know.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
What kind of goods are we talking? It wasn't a puppy.
Hmm? Umbra.
Umbra?
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
Where did he come from?
Really track a scent.
For
so
real.
He knows how to find us.
Do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So...
Are they gonna 13-year-old kiss?
I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
So they've met
sure.
before.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Memories. Aw, he loves his girlfriend. Well, we'll be right back. Finally going to see you after all these years. Just left the Crown City. Definitely. That's sweet. We have little love notes that we send each other in the same book so we can remember them. That's really cute, actually.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
We got another quest here, huh? Well, stop jumping and take the quest.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Good to know. Is this open yet? Still temporarily unavailable. Oh, I just stayed at that camping spot or else I could have gained more XP. What is this? You gonna sit here and take a picture with me?
I'm done. Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Take a picture. I knew you were gonna take a picture.
Love the lighting.
Heck yeah. Photo option. Photo spot. What's this?
Having a nice morning?
I need to buy a couple potions.
Thank you!
two-tone, a two-tone custom decal set. Because black and white is always cool. Oh, so how come I can't listen to those songs in the car? Is that what I do? Just listen to those songs in the car?
Thank you!
You're welcome. No, thank you. Take care now, y'all. You hear?
See that over there?
What about it?
See what? Oh, I should have looked at that before. He said something earlier. Wandering the Weaver Wilds. Watch out for saber tusks.
Looks wild.
That was it? That's what you wanted me to see? All right. Ooh, can we actually play? We can actually play! Alright, so we are about to get another reward for this thing. I spent way too long doing this, and quite honestly, I don't know if the rewards are worth it, but it's too late now. Already done it. So, this will be a good place to pause and end it for the day, y'all. As always, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and we will see you on the next one. And remember, keep moving forward!